I wanted the combination of the ability to travel as well as build some technical skills. And I found that First Derivatives had a great combination of that. There's projects all over the world, including New York, South Africa, Australia. So you'll definitely have the chance to travel, and also having that opportunity to build some technical skills, with vendor practices as well as just in day-to-day work was really important for me. In terms of the work, it is what I expected it to be. It's finance heavy with a bit of technical support as well. In terms of the people, it wasn't what I expected in a good way. Everyone's been super friendly, really helpful, and have gone the extra mile to make sure that I felt comfortable coming from Canada. I would say it's a work hard, play hard culture. We've had a lot of events where you can go out and enjoy yourself with the other people in the program, but it's also we do have some work that's been very heavy in terms of the workload, so it's but definitely work hard, play hard. So the skills I think are needed, definitely having a finance background would be useful, but not required. Excel and a programming language such as SQL would be really helpful as well. Unique.